Well, children, we have come to the end of our Christmas celebration. I know we all are aware that you people are missing your Christmas carnival, your class decorations, your inter-house, inter-class script competitions and what not, the picnics we used to have. So, to spread a bit of mirth in your lives, to fill your lives with more laughter and good cheer, we put up these Santa acts to make you laugh. And I'm sure that after watching whatever we teachers did with two Santa Clauses, one wasn't enough for us, so sister had invited two Santa Clauses. And don't think that we did not have you all in our minds when we all were dancing and exchanging small little gifts. We had you in our prayers. We had you while we were celebrating and enjoying the occasion. We only did this so that after watching the videos, you'll have a hearty laugh. And it's a bit of an effort on our part to compensate for what you all are missing. It's nothing actually. I mean, the fun, the spirit we have, the buoyant, jolly spirit we have in school when you people are present, making noise and playing different games. We have our carnival in full swing. So all that is missing, and we just hope baby Jesus sets everything right and the coming year we get to celebrate all those. But till then, we thought that let's do something different this time. So we teachers indulge in a bit of revelry with the dual Santa Clauses, and we did think of you all and put up these acts. We danced, and we hope that after watching this you'll have a hearty laugh. That's all we want, to fill your lives with good cheer and mirth, because we know that sitting at home for almost 2 years, most of you are sinking in that mundane drudgery. It's the same with us too, but we can't help, circumstances as such. So it was our earnest effort on our part to do whatever we could to fill your lives with lots of love and laughter. Up next, we have the vote of thanks by the school principal. Thank you.